Friday concert. I am Teresa Ritters, West Burlington Elementary Principal, and your narrator for tonight's concert. It is always a thrill to see the students in their first performance and as they progress. I think you will be pleasantly surprised to see what the students have learned since July. Not everyone learns to play an instrument. It takes physical and mental work. It also takes time to practice while learning an instrument. Each of the musicians here tonight has earned membership in the West Burlington History Camp. They are going to demonstrate what they have learned in their brief but successful musical career. After learning how to take the instruments out of the cases and assemble them, they finally got to do what they have been wanting to do for a long time, produce the first sound on their instruments. It sounded a little something like this.
Thank you. Love this one too. Thank you. about the performance notes of this song. Follow the Drinking Gourd is directly tied to the Underground Railroad. The lyrics of the spiritual contain specific code words and instructions for escape. The Drinking Gourd was a hollowed-out gourd that slaves used to scoop drinking water. The shape of this gourd resembles the Big Dipper star formation, which pointed to the North Star. If slaves could find this star formation, they could begin their journey towards the Ohio River and ultimately to freedom. It is believed that an old sailor by the name of Peg Leg Joe, symbolically referred to in the song as the old man waiting to carry you to freedom, would teach the lyrics and melody to plantation slaves so that they could learn the key instructions for escape. The dynamics are really impressive in this song too. Really neat spiritual. I hope you enjoy Follow the Drinking Gourd.
Conversation that we had, where we talked about like what did the composer mean and about
inner reflection and closing out the world and finding inner peace. And it was like, oh, sixth grade conversation. It was pretty cool. So I think we made a little bit of connection with that. And then they decided, they're like, we just want to try and sing it through and just see what happens. This group, Sight Read, they're looking at it for the first time ever. Sight Read two-part harmonies. I don't know if that means anything to you. That's pretty cool. That's pretty impressive. So these kids are just remarkably talented, and I just want to thank you guys for the opportunity to teach them when I close my eyes. Thank you so much for your support tonight. Have a good evening.